Recently, the OHA commissioned MMG Education to develop a survey in regards to the needs and expectations of alumni members. Over the next 3 minutes, we will reveal the key results. In total, there were 830 members who responded to this survey, and we wanted to thank you for your contribution. 39% of respondents were graduates from the 1966 to 1985 bracket, with 21% graduating post-2001. Breaking that down even further, there was a 92% response rate from males and 8% females. One of the main reasons we did this survey was to gauge your overall satisfaction with the OHA. There was an overall 75% satisfaction rating based on the way you felt that our organisation engaged with you. We also found that a large majority of the alumni saw the OHA as being well organised and active within the community, as well as keeping members up to date with our plans for the future. According to you, 2/3 of the OHA believed that their membership had been beneficial to them, with the highest satisfaction rating sitting within those of you in the pre-1965 age group. We found that in future, you wanted more career networking events, mentoring opportunities, and career-related initiatives, so we're bringing that to you. We were so excited to hear that over 80% of members post the 1966 age group were willing to assist with upcoming mentoring opportunities. The key areas of mentoring support are in the following areas: leadership, 12%, accounting, 11%, legal, 9%, and media, 7%. Over the next few months, we'll be in touch with all of those who registered their email address in relation to mentoring. The most popular events attended on the OHA calendar are reunions, school visits, tours, and OHA club events. There is continued interest amongst members to continue to attend reunions. However, members have also expressed a huge appetite for attending music and drama performances, as well as events on the OHA calendar, such as the cycling event and the OHA golf day. It is interesting to note that many of our female members wish to be included in events such as music and drama productions. We are passionate about the way we communicate with you. Our research has indicated that members are overall very satisfied with the level and form of communication with the members. However, surprisingly, only 68% are aware that the OHA has its own website. 2/3 of the respondents are unaware of the benefit that the website can play in regards to networking and mentoring. Email appeared to be the most preferred form of communication for members, whilst it appears that the greatest improvement in the form of communication for members could come from a more personalised, relevant content, which could be achieved by establishing members' personal preferences on the website. The survey found that 40% of the alumni was aware of our Stay Connected series, and of this group, 87% wanted to see more of this form of content. The most popular videos were those featuring Lex Lazary and Andrew Langford-Jones. Only 11% of respondents were aware that the OHA had an app available in the Apple Store. Of these alumni, 66% noted that they had downloaded it. A large majority of respondents said that you'd be interested in the OHA developing an exclusive member benefits program, with 13% of alumni offering to put their details forward and have their business be associated with it. Old Haileybury-ians are asked to note their preference for supporting important major infrastructure projects for Haileybury's future. The most preferred was the Science, Technology, Education and Arts, Design and Maths precinct, with 51% in favour. Respondents were asked to note their level of interest in supporting the Haileybury Foundation in a number of areas. The top three areas were the Scholarship Fund, 21%, Library Fund, 16%, and Building Fund, 15%. Of those alumni who noted moderate or considerable interest, 235, 51% gave approval for their contact details to be made available to Haileybury. In summary, the OHA will undertake the following actions in direct response to the research project. We will establish a members' benefits program with offers exclusive to members of the Haileybury community. We will provide increased opportunities for mentor-mentee relationships. We will provide greater opportunities for networking, in particular within industry. We will raise the profile of the OHA application and provide incentive for download. We will establish members' personal preferences on the OHA website in order to establish more personalised communication. We will develop a Third Stay Connected series to further showcase the talents of old Haileybury-ians. We will recognise alumni living in regional, interstate and overseas locations and provide opportunities for them to engage. Thank you for your input into this research project. We look forward to you staying connected with your alumni network, the OHA.